a really nice school.
With a rope.
I should be there. I'd
like
to go there one day and be friends with all the students.
Of course, divorce was inevitable. Can't say I blame her. Or any of them, really. To be honest, I don't think I would have stuck around myself either. Easy to just forget. They couldn't nail it down. My body was wasting away, eating itself. The first month, I lost 7 pounds. The month after, I lost 15. People would compliment me on my new diet. Ask me how I managed it.
I really love my sister. She's my best friend.
I'm a good person.
People like me. I have many friends.
Cheap furniture at outrageous prices. No money down to pay for the rest of your life.
Going to church, but Jezebel won't let me unless I do something she wants in return. If only she didn't want to
my
do such bad
things. My dad
told
me you used to go to school with the kid who
I'm
had
I'm thinking I'd like to be a ballerina when I grow up. Wouldn't that be something? Me I as a ballerina? It's not that different from working at the carnival if you think about it.
Pasties and nasty tin bees. It's always the same.
Jimmy, don't cross that line.
Monos. You're a genius, I said. It was all about the mop and the money.
Rent one of these people out for it, right? So
my ability to work shorter than nine with my body. Friends will know.